Good morning. I want to thank the Secretary General for organizing this summit and all the leaders who are participating. But so many of us are here today. It's recognition that the threat from climate change is serious, it is urgent, and it is growing.
Our generation's response to this challenge will be judged by history, for if we fail to meet it boldly, swiftly, and together, we risk consigning future generations to an irreversible catastrophe. No nation, however large or small, wealthy or poor, can escape the impact of climate change. Rising sea levels threaten every coastline. More powerful storms and floods threaten every continent. More frequent droughts and crop failures bring hunger and conflict in places where hunger and conflict already thrive. On shrinking islands, families are already being forced to flee their homes as climate refugees. Security and stability